Hello everyone, Xenogym here. Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters Dark Prince. Last time, a lot happened. That's all I'm gonna say. As you can see, our team has changed a little bit, and drastically in the case. We have Omniheal. This will be very helpful, and we need a monster with this. So, I'm going to look for... Okay. We'll start with a Circle of Temper. And... meet Blaze.
So Blaze is the big hitter here, isn't he? He's the eldest brother of the Brimstone boys. Huh?
Oi, yow lot. I don't mean to be a nag, but yow best leave while you still can. See the temple up there? That's where Blaze is performing his sacred ritual. He's trying to geo the lost power of the Ifrian Eagle. If he succeeds, the entire Circle of Temper will be fried to a crisp.
The Ifrian Eagle? That's the immortal bird that came back to life in the middle echelon.
No doubt he's planning to use that power for nefarious ends. We've got to stop him.
Yep. Though. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Did I mean to do that? Let's try and go down here. Oh no, I can't actually. That's not good. Oh, there's a chest here. Two pouches of seasoning. And I guess we're going dumps away. Come on. Cure slime. Oh no, come on. This is annoying, especially with how slow it's making everything. Come on, game. Fence down. Let's see if we can get the cure sign. Monster scared. Good, because cure slime is going to be kind of help. Wait, healer? Ooh, healer might be better than but doesn't have auto restore, which is really useful, though it could get rid of Slimer. And either way, get rid of Armored. Ascend. Keep the monster with us, because having Kazing is actually going to be really useful. Oh, God, kill me. It was the right way. Well, at least we got a cure slime. Really? Yeah, I don't want to deal with that. Oh, monster egg! Oh, I don't think I actually got... Ooh, a particularly powerful gas bag on. Your fusion fodder, though. Really? Almost there. Dose of mega medicine. Ooh, giant troll. We're almost there. It's so slow. Alright, now we're in the next dungeon. Dragon's Pate. Oh. This is going to be one annoying puzzle. Nope. God, be kidding me. I hate puzzles like these. God damn. Really? Oh, come on. Leave me alone. Oh, yes, thanks. They're all D-ranked as well, they're all. Oh, let's just see if this is enough, or if we have to be picky. Okay. Oh God. Gotta admit, I'm not exactly a fan. Oh God, there's more. I don't see where I've got put that one. Not worth it. Wait, this free? Oh, that's for that. So it's just one rotation. Stop it. Game. I'm not in the mood. Not in the mood right now. Well, I'll get to Blaze and just be done. No. All, I don't know how many Dragon Quest gods. Okay, let's see if this is enough. Okay. It's not that way. Oh, don't tell me I have to rotate again. I do, don't I? That's a merc. Yep. Yeah, so. Okay. Defend. Tap. Defend. On the hill. Actually, wait. Sandstorm. Just use as much beastie base as I can. Party, because you're not going to be doing as much damage. And you've done your job. And as long as no one dies, powered up. Scout. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. This might just... Now. Yep, it's angered. Change party. No, change party. Rose Guardian, King Slick Slime. If it gets back up, then it's great. If it doesn't, oh well. I'll take the loss. Take the loss. Shame. And you as a mimic as well. Because it would have given me a good monster to eventually use, because can't use it right away. Because it's not the monster we want. It's what I can fuse into. Okay. So let's see what's by here. Oh my god. If there's nothing here, I'm gonna be mad. I'm still mad. I don't want many medals. Both go up. No. You're not fighting me. I'm not in the mood to fight. There we go. Dragon's Hearts. Dragon Hearts. Scroll. I still have to check out the barricade scroll. Keep meaning to. Oh dear. There's only one path forward. And I'm not liking it. But we're almost done, which does mean we're almost at a healing point. roll. Okay. We have Blaze of the Brimstone Boys. Ow! Okay. Now let's head back to Rosehill Tower. And then we'll teleport back. And then talk about Blaze, which is going to be interesting. Let's roll. Do 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 do. Flip bum bo wumbe bo wuppa bang boom bang boom whooping boom boom.
Little prince, the perpetual thorn in my side. Well, I am Blaze, eldest brother of the Brimstone Boys, and the big hitter in these parts.
It's the Ephraean Eagle!
Indeed. And once we've evoked its immortal energy, we will present it to Rantopho, as is our duty.
Make him invincible? Are you out of your collective minds?
If you're planning to stop us, then we have no choice but to destroy you. Brothers, assemble!
Interesting.
We are the Brimstone Boys, servants of the Almighty Tyrant. Get ready to sizzle!
Come at us. Rest of her. Blaze is actually interesting in that he's one of Psaro's four generals. But he had this unexplicable cloning attack. But now it's explained. It's just his brothers. Magic water you, because you're going to need to attack much. I'm gonna have to give a sage elixir soon. Not yet. There's not much to say because four generals, Arva and Amon, don't really have much about them. Actually, no. We're not going to do anything. Maybe I should have. Sage's elixir. Why? You know what? Because he's still frenzied. Let's switch to the reserve team. Blaze got down. Okay. Change party. Make sure to heal, because... Or not. Some talent points. Almost there. Almost got Miracle Slash. And the Brimstone boys beaten.
Unbelievable. No one has ever beaten us before.
Ah, well, you know what to do, Blaze.
We are the Brimstone boys, our lord before our lives. That was our oath. Oh, if fear evil, effulgent gods of flame and flight, nourish us with your burning might.
All you who triumphs over death itself, we implore you, bestow immortality upon our lords, Ransolfo the Tyrant.
Your bleed needs it.
Your creatures of the underworld, wholly undeserving of me holy powers. Begone, foul beasties!
Of course, it's never over till it's over. Now, let's give him a bit of a sap and dripping. Brickwind, that's fine. Wisdom, should have done that first. Glad I did that now. Heal. Regular magic water. Break wind, it's fine. Sage's elixir. More heal. Scorch. Oh. That's not good. Heart healer's down. And I don't have anything to revive. Let's go cure slime. yeah, no, I don't have anything for you. Change heart again, sorry. The wind. Frizz. Change party. Frenzy state. Doesn't matter. Change party. I'm going to have to heal myself. I'm surprised it's surviving so well. The metal dragon, I mean, not the bird. Don't think I'm gonna survive, but hey. I mean, if he keeps trying for crits, then maybe. Not if he switches. Why are you entering frenzy state? I don't know why he entered a frenzy state. Did I actually equip everyone? Oh, the cure sign was the only one. I didn't, but Frizz Ward might help. But change party so I can have my usual party back. Soon. Let's head up there. Defeat Ifrien. Eagle. Now that fight. That fight definitely requires some item management. It's goo time.
Still alive, are ya? Well, I better make my flames hotter this time.
Sup? Why using Omni Heal? Attack down defense. Oh, all that's down. That's really good. Brick Wind. Oh, nice. Bad medicine. I want to try and save these guys if I can. Let's switch. Oh wait, I didn't be healing. Probably won't help, but hey. Apparently it will. Okay. Boom.
It takes a powerful blighter to defeat a deity. But I am eternal.
I'll rise from the flames once again. You'll see.
Great job, pal. Looks like you're the big hitter here now.
Ugh. Are we alive?
Perhaps we came back to life when the Aphrian Eagle was defeated. It seems we have you to thank for that, mate. You are our savior.
Blaze, he's Randolfo's sworn enemy. You can't go thanking him for anything.
Yeah. Our lord before our lives. That is the oath we swore to the tyrants. But the prince here saved us. It would be remiss of us to ignore that fact.
No. We can't just forget everything Randolfo has done for our family over the years.
So, what do we do?
Well, opinion is divided, and that means we have to call a vote. Majority rule, as is the custom. So the question is, do you pledge allegiance to Randolfo the Tyrant, or to his son here? First off, all who side with the prince, raise your claw.
Hold on. That isn't what you were saying a second ago.
Hey? But the prince saved our lives. The very least we owe him is our undying loyalty.
Precisely. What kind of cold-blooded lizard would refuse to repay the good turn he did us?
All right, I get it. At least I think I do.
Very good to hear. Now, just to make sure we're all on the same page. All who side with Randolfo the Tyrant, raise your claw.
Huh? What are you doing?
Sorry, just messing with you.
Let's start again. All who pledge loyalty to the prince, raise your claw. That settles it. We're in conclusive agreement that our allegiance lies with the prince.
All right.
And on that note, we have something very important to tell you. If you set your sights on becoming master of monster kind, you'll have to go through Dolph the Destroyer.
Yeah.
He's guarded by the Quad Squad, his four most brutal deputies. They protect the Conqueror's Keep with a magic barrier. You'll have to defeat all of them, or you'll never get near the Tyrant. Not alive, anyway.
Dolph the Destroyer. Nadiria's strongest warrior. He's the one who wiped out the Chosen One's village.
It won't be an easy battle, but we believe in you.
We are the Brimstone Boys. We pledge our eternal loyalty to you.
I'm sure. That's not gonna be the last we see of them.
Zoom.
Though, I won't lie, for a moment I did think we were recruiting them. I was like, having these guys not as something we just make is a bit OP. But we now know of us. Otherwise. Alright. But next time. Ooh, Shogun. Oh, the problems. Shogun is not a monster you really easily get. Let me just see what help. Nope. Help professional. Oh, that would actually be really good too. But Shogun. Shogun might actually be better. Actually, wait. If I can see what Leading Light. Ooh, that might be better on someone. On someone who isn't these guys. Simisus rank. That's the sucky thing about this, is that that's the sucky thing, because Shogun is really good, but health professional. No, I'm going for it. No doubts. For now, I'll get Leading Light. But I do plan on switching out for the Cure Slimes healer skill. Greetings! No. But that'll be where we're gonna end off this episode. Next time.
Come again.
We're going to head into the next area. That's going to taste quite nice. Mainly because we're going to an area of one of our enemies. I'm quite sure. Amon. So. We'll see you guys then. Xeno and Zuma, signing out.